I was quite confused and miserable. And that's when my friend Edna Wheelwright brought me the Book of Mormon. When I saw the introduction, and what stood out for me in the introduction, that it was meant for a number of people, and among them were the Jews, then I thought, well, maybe I'm looking in the right place. Maybe that has some relevance to me.